Hey guys, it's Jack with Kapwing, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make a Discord profile picture. So if you're new to Discord, or if you're just having trouble with making profile pictures, I totally understand. But don't worry, in this video I'm going to show you exactly how to create, export, and upload a profile picture for Discord, and it's going to fit perfectly. To make the profile picture, we're going to be using our free online editor, Kapwing, and you guys can follow along by clicking the link in the description. Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is go to kapwing.com. It will be the first link in the description, and then click sign in. It's completely free and you can sign in super easily. Then under your workspace, you are going to click new content, and then you can either drag in a photo that you have or you can paste in a link. So I'm just going to drag in a picture of Patrick. The first thing you're going to want to do then is click off of the photo just on the side, and then you're going to change the canvas size. So here we have a bunch of different options, but what you want to do is click the custom size, and then the correct width and height for Discord is 128 pixels each way. So then click done. You can also drag your picture to fit in the space if it doesn't, so you can see like this would be good. You can also click on your photo and adjust it, so you can change the opacity, you can change the brightness, you can change contrast and saturation, among other things. If you'd like, you can also add text with the text button, and then you can play around with text, different fonts, different colors, etc. Something you want to note as well is that it only is going to pick up the middle of your photo. Discord profile pictures are circular, so all of the edges will get cut. So if you have anything important, just make sure that it's somewhat in the middle of your photo. I'm happy with it just like this, so then you're going to click the export image button, and then once it's ready, you can click download. Then you can just drag this on your desktop, and then you're going to open Discord. Okay, so here we have my Discord. As you can see, my profile picture is just a little picture of me, but I don't want that anymore. So I'm going to click the little gear button in the bottom, which will say user settings. Then you're going to click the change avatar button, and then you're going to find it on your desktop or wherever you saved it, and just upload it. And then it'll give you the option to position in different ways, but because we made ours exactly the right size, just the middle of the photo will be shown, unless you want to zoom in, which you can do. And then just going to click the apply button, and there you have it. That's my new avatar. All right, that is it, guys. Give this video a thumbs up if it helped. Comment down below if you have any other video requests. Subscribe to the channel to join an online community of modern creators. Join our Kapwing Discord so that you can keep up with other Kapwingers. Also, make sure to check out our TikTok. I'm on there like practically every day doing some crazy, crazy stuff. So come hang out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.